What's good, YouTube? Sensational Sincere is here, and I'm back with another Tom Clancy's The Division Vendor Reset video. We are here for May 29th, 2020's Vendor Reset. So let's get right into this to see what we got good for this week. Okay, and for our first gear item, we're going to head over to the base of operations. Here, the Dark Zone Gear Bender has a lightweight M4 with a gear score of 264. It has 20% enemy armor damage, and the talents it has is Vicious, Determined, and Brutal. Also here, we got an Operator Pack with the talent Relentless on there. It has a gear score of 262. The armor is 1,145. Its role for firearms, 1,168. And the attributes it has is Stability and Bleed Resistance. Also here, we got a Prototype Performance Mod with 3.50% Ballistic Shield Damage. And also here, we got Omega Rifle Suppressor with 18.50% Headshot Damage, 4% Crit Hit Damage, and 5% Optimal Range. For our next gear items, we're still at the base operations. Head over to the gear vendor here, and we got a Spec Ops Pack with the talent Inventive on there. It has a gear score of 278. The armor is 1,257. Its role for Stamina, 1,260. And the attributes this has is Skill Power and Ammo Capacity. And also here we got a Prototype Performance Mod with 7% Turret Health. For our next gear items, we're still at the base operations. Head over to the Advanced Weaponry Vendor, and here we got an SASG-12 with a gear score of 261. It has 297.50% Stagger, and the talents this has is Adept, Fierce, and Determined. Also here we got a Hunting M44 with a gear score of 281. It has 153% Headshot Damage, and the talents this has is Deadly, Skilled, and Prepared. Also here we got an Extended Magazine with 111.50% magazine size, 4.50% reload speed, and 4.90% rate of fire. For our next gear items, we're still at the base operations. Head over to the Special Equipment Vendor, and here we got a Pecan. If you're a fan for this weapon, it has a gear score of 281. It has 22% damage to targets out of cover, and the talents this has is Unforgiving, Competent, and Pecan. Also here we got a Liberator with a gear score of 259. It has 19% enemy armor damage, and the talents this has is Fierce, Meticulous, and Unforgiving. Also here we got a Cassidy with a gear score of 276. It has 350% Stagger, and the talents this has is Responsive, Deadly, and Boomstick. Also here we got a Historian with a gear score of 272. It has 168% Headshot Damage, and the talents this has is Disciplined, Trained, and Historian Repeats. Also here we got a Spec Ops Mask with the talent Refreshed on there. It has a gear score of 264. The armor is 877. Its role for Electronics, 1,132. And the attributes this has is Exotic Damage Resilience and Burn Resistance. Also here we got an Operator Pack with the talent Relentless on there. It has a gear score of 269. The armor is 1,216. Its role for firearms, 1,155. And the attributes this has is Critted Damage and Ammo Capacity. Also here we got a Prototype Firearms Mod with 260 firearms and 3,307 skill power. Also here we got a Prototype Performance Mod with 3.50% Seeker Mind Damage. For our next gear items, we're still at the base operations. Head over to the Special Blueprints Vendor, and here we got a Military M9 Blueprint with a gear score of 256. We also got Electronics Vest Blueprint with a gear score of 256. We also got a Vertical Grip Foliage Green Blueprint with a power level 34. We also got an MK4 M5A2 Scope x15 Blueprint with a power level 34. For our next gear items, you want to head over to the Cavern. Here the gear vendor has a Spec Ops armor with the talent Vigorous on there. It has a gear score of 273. The armor is 1,958. Its role for Stamina, 1,152. And the attributes this has is All Resistance, Skill Haste, and Increased Kill XP. And then also here we got a Prototype Electronics Mod with 258 electronics and 2.50% Exotic Damage Resilience. For our next gear items, you're going to head over to Camp Clinton. Here the Special Equipment Vendor has a Pecan. If you like to run this weapon, it has a gear score of 272. It has 20% damage to targets out of cover, and the talents this has is Ferocious, Accurate, and Pecan. Also here we got a Historian with a gear score of 272. It has 168% headshot damage, and the talents this has is Unforgiving, Capable, and Historian Repeats. Also here we got another Cassidy with a gear score of 276. It has 345% Stagger, and the talents this has is Responsive, Ferocious, and Boomstick. Also here we got a Liberator with a gear score of 283. It has 22% enemy armor damage, and the talents this has is Destructive, Sustained, and Ferocious. Also here we got an AUG A3 Power XS with a gear score of 284. It has 22% crit hit chance, and the talents this has is Skilled, Fierce, and Deadly. Also here we got a Military P416 with a gear score of 276. It has 23% enemy armor damage, and the talents this has is Meticulous, Focused, and Destructive. Also here we got a tactical M249 Pyro with a gear score of 267. It has 22% damage to targets out of cover, and the talents this has is Unforgiven, Deadly, and Dominant. Also here we got an Operator Mask with the talent Refreshed on there. It has a gear score of 279. The armor is 959. This roll for electronics, 1250. And the attributes this has is Exotic Damage Resilience and Blind Death Resistance. Also here we got an Operator Pack with the talent Specialized on there. It has a gear score of 274. The armor is 1300. This roll for stamina, 1155. And the attributes this has is Skill Power and Burn Resistance. Also here we got a Prototype Performance Mod with 7% Support Station Range. Also here we got an Extended Magazine with 109.50% magazine size, 4% crit hit damage, and 5% reload speed. Also here we got a Tyrant Suppressor with 7.50% crit hit chance, 4.50% optimal range, and 2% accuracy. For our next gear items, we're still at Camp Clinton. Head over to the Special Blueprints vendor, and here we got a Classic M60 Blueprint with a gear score of 256. We also got a Surplus SVD Blueprint with a gear score of 256. We also got a Holster Blueprint with a gear score of 256. We also got a Firearms Vest Blueprint with a gear score of 256. Also here we got a Quick Release Magazine Blueprint with the power level 34. We also got a Flash Hider Blueprint with a power level 34. For our next gear items, you're gonna head over to Wolf's Den. Here the weapons vendor has a Military MK46 with a gear score of 276. It has 20% damage to targets out of cover, and the talents this has is Destructive, Fierce, and Adept. For our next gear items, you're gonna head over to Madison's Stand. Here the gear vendor has an Operator Vest with the talent Reckless on there. It has a gear score of 267. The armor is 1,762. Its roll for stamina, 1,254. And the attributes this has is Exotic Damage Resilience, Health on Kill, and Ammo Capacity. And also here we got a Prototype Performance Mod with 7% mobile cover health. For our next gear items, you want to head over to The Last Call. Here the weapons vendor has a G36 Enhanced with a gear score of 278. It has 19% enemy armor damage, and the talents this has is Skilled, Deadly, and Focused. For our next gear items, you want to head over to The Firewall. Here the gear vendor has a Prototype Performance Mod with 5% Sticky Bomb Explosion Radius. For our next gear items, you're going to head to West 34th Street Checkpoint. Here the Dark Zone vendor has a Marine Super 90 with a gear score of 259. It has 297.50% stagger, and the talents it has is Deadly, Determined, and Responsive. Also here we got a Heavy Magazine Spring with 4.50% reload speed, 3% crit hit chance, and 10.10% rate of fire. For our next gear items, you're going to head over to West 42nd Street Checkpoint. Here the Dark Zone vendor has a Tactical Vest with the talent Rapid on there. It has a gear score of 263. The armor is 1,809. Its roll for firearms, 1,153. And the attributes this has is Exotic Damage Resilience, Health on Kill, and Ammo Capacity. Also here we got a Prototype Firearms Mod with 242 firearms and 1% crit hit chance. For our next gear items, you want to head over to West 53rd Street Checkpoint. Here the Dark Zone vendor has a Military M60 E4 with a gear score of 262. It has 19% damage to targets out of cover, and the talents this has is Vicious, Deadly, and Dominant. Also here we got a Prototype Performance Mod with 6% Ballistic Shield Health. For our next gear items, you're going to head over to East 64th Street Checkpoint. Here the Dark Zone Gear Mod vendor has a Prototype Stamina Mod with 250 stamina and 2.50% Exotic Damage Resilience. For our next gear items, you're going to head over to East 61st Street Checkpoint. Here the Dark Zone Weapon Mod vendor has a Large Suppressor FDE with 17% crit hit damage, 2.50% crit hit chance, and 5% optimal range. For our next gear items, you're going to head over to East 58th Street Checkpoint. Here the Dark Zone gear vendor has an Operator Mask with the talent Tenacious on there. It has a gear score of 268. The armor is 873. This roll for electronics, 1,232. And the attributes this has is crit hit chance and burn resistance. Also here we got a Spec Ops armor with the talent Vigorous on there. It has a gear score of 272. The armor is 1,760. Its roll for stamina, 1,235, and the attributes this has is all resistance, health, and increased kill XP. For our next gear items, you're gonna head over to the Park Ave checkpoint. Here, the Dark Zone weapons vendor has an M870 Express with a gear score of 269. It has 291% stagger, and the talents this has is fierce, responsive, and accurate. Also, here we got an M700 Carbine with a gear score of 279. It has 157% headshot damage, and the talents this has is Fierce, Dominant, and Elevated. And also here we got a Military M60 E4 with a gear score of 275. It has 18% damage to targets out of cover, and the talents this has is Unforgiven, Determined, and Vicious. For our next gear items, we're going to head over to East 53rd Street Checkpoint. Here, the Dark Zone vendor has a Tactical Super 90 SBS with a gear score of 269. It has 335.50% stagger, and the talent it has is deadly, talented, and responsive. For our next gear items, we're going to head over to East 42nd Street Checkpoint. Here, the Dark Zone vendor has a Navy MP5M with a gear score of 268. It has 22.50% crit chance. Talents this has is determined, unforgiving, and ferocious. For our next gear items, you're going to head over to East 40th Street Checkpoint. Here, the Dark Zone vendor has a custom P416G3 with a gear score of 270. It has 19% enemy armor damage, and the talents this has is unforgiving, brutal, and self-preserved. Also, here we got an operator pack with the talent Relentless on there. It has a gear score of 280. The armor is 1,307. It's rolled for stamina 1,269. And the attributes this has is skill power and ammo capacity. For our next gear items, you're going to head over to East 34th Street Checkpoint. Here, the Dark Zone vendor has a converted USC with a gear score of 266. It has 22.50% crit chance. And the talents this has is fierce, meticulous, and ambusher. And then also here, we got a prototype performance mod with 4% turret damage. And then also here, we got a loud vent break with 17% crit hit damage, 6% headshot damage, and 2.50% stability. For our next gear items, you're going to head over to East 31st Street Checkpoint. Here, the Dark Zone vendor has a Tactical MK16 with a gear score of 278. It has 20% enemy armor damage, and the talents it has is talented, prepared, and ferocious. Also, here we got a prototype electronics mod with 262 electronics and 1% crit hit chance. For our next gear items, you're going to head over to the 5th Ave Checkpoint. Here, the Dark Zone vendor has an MP7 with a gear score of 258. It has 19% crit hit chance, and the talents this has is competent, accurate, and determined. Also, here we got some spec-out gloves with the talent Savage on there. They have a gear score of 271. The armor is 869. It's rolled for stamina 1,250. And the attributes this has is skill haste, crit hit damage, and SMG damage. And also, here we got a prototype performance mod with 4% ballistic shield damage resilience. And then also, here we got a C79 scope with 17% crit hit damage, 2.50% stability, and 3% crit hit chance. For our next gear items, you're gonna head over to DZ2 safe room. Here, the Dark Zone gear vendor has an operator mask with the talent Tenacious on there. It has a gear score of 276. The armor is 999. It's rolled for firearms 1,127. And the attributes this has is health on kill and increased kill XP. And also here we got some tactical gloves with the talent Savaged on there. They have a gear score of 276. The armor is 975. It's rolled for firearms 1,197, and the attributes this has is assault rifle damage, crit hit damage, and skill haste. For our next gear items, you want to head over to DZ3 safe room. Here, the Dark Zone weapons vendor has a Navy MP5N with a gear score of 272. It has 21.50% crit hit chance, and the talents this has is adept, vicious, and destructive. Also, here we got an ACR with a gear score of 279. It has 20% enemy armor damage, and the talents this has is focused, ferocious, and competent. Also here we got a double barrel shotgun with a gear score of 280. It has 341% stagger, and the talents this has is adept, commanding, and destructive. And also here we got a black market RPK-74E with a gear score of 262. It has 20% damage to targets out of cover, and the talents this has is vicious, destructive, and meticulous. For our next gear items, you're going to head over to DZ4 safe room. Here, the Dark Zone Gear mod vendor has a prototype electronics mod with 255 electronics and 2,970 health. And then also here, we got a prototype performance mod with 6.50% Seeker Mind explosion radius. For our next gear items, you want to head over to DZ5 safe room. Here, the Dark Zone weapon mod vendor has an extended magazine with 117% magazine size, 4.50% reload speed, and 4.90% rate of fire. Also here, we got a large suppressor FDE with 17% crit hit damage, 4.50% optimal range, and 2% accuracy. And then also here we got a C79 scope with 17% crit hit damage, 5% optimal range, and 2.50% stability. For our next gear items, you're going to head over to DZ8 safe room. Here, the Dark Zone gear vendor has an operator vest with the talent Rapid on there. It has a gear score of 278. The armor is 1,876. It's rolled for firearms 1,267. And the attributes this has is exotic damage resilience, health, and increased kill XP. Also here we got a tactical pack with the talent Inventive on there. It has a gear score of 264. The armor is 1,137. It's rolled for electronics 1,128. And the attributes this has is health and ammo capacity. For our next gear items, you're gonna head over to DZ9 Safe Room. Here the Dark Zone weapon mod vendor has an extended magazine with 114% magazine size, 3% crit hit chance, and 4% crit hit damage. And then also here we got a 5.52 hollow sight with 7% crit hit chance, 2% accuracy, and 5.50% headshot damage. All right, everybody, that's it for our Tom Clancy's The Division Vendor Reset video for May 29th, 2020's Vendor Reset. I hope everybody who tuned into it found them something that they needed. Smash out that like button if you hadn't. Smash out that sub button, too. I appreciate that support. Check me out on Twitch and check me out on Twitter. And I will see y'all with the next one, everybody. Take care. Peace.